changed in the last year. At parties with legends, like, what the fuck I'm doing here? Waiting for someone to say, what the fuck you doing here? Until I realized I belong and had nothing to fear. Who would have thought I would mingle with celebrity singles in a room full of Grammy winners discussing they singles? Some people love you, some people hate you, some people need you. Some people act like they know you, but they can't even read you. The effort I put in the music's still the same amount. This ain't a damn thing changed except the bank account. I remember the day I got my advance money. I'm talking so much bread, this shit'll make you dance money.
What's going on, guys? It's Thoshin on PC here, back again with another fabulous gameplay on my channel. And I gotta say thank you to my boy EasyNow1337 for uploading my gameplay on his channel, giving me some great exposure. And I like to welcome each one of you guys to my channel, and hopefully you guys like the content you guys will be seeing on my channel. Alright, the video you guys are gonna be seeing right now is a 52 gun streak with the LSAT. And this gun to me is one of my guns that I think I can get a high KD with, more good gameplays. And with this is a 52 gun streak, and I do play a little campy in this game, because usually when I get a nuclear, when I'm on a nuclear streak, guys, I like to get the gun in the beginning, closest enough, and then switch to my AN-94, because then I feel positive that I'm going to get the nuclear with my AN-94, and I know I'm not going to die on the nuclear streak. But this is a little different. I told myself, man, you know what? I'm going to grow some balls. You know, I'm just going to use the LSAT for the whole game. So I did that, went on a 52 gun streak with the LSAT. So hopefully you guys enjoyed this gameplay. Maybe I can hop on some Xbox, play a little multi-team with my friends, get a little gameplays, get a little nuclear, double nuclears, maybe triples if I'm lucky. But I never got close to, I actually did get close to a triple nuclear, but I died each one of them on a 20 streak. But other than that, you guys will be seeing some beast ass gameplay on my channel and everything. But I gotta say thank you for 2.2 subscribers. So far it's 2.2. I don't know from when this video uploads. I don't know how many subs I'm gonna get from that, or from by then. I don't know how many subs I'm gonna have. But right there at the 20 streak, and you see the time's running, and I do not want to push up towards bar, because they all spawning bar and everything. And if I push up towards bar, I'm probably gonna get picked off. But then I told my teammate go in there with me. He went in, so I did not die. But also in this gameplay, you do see me almost get killed at the end, worn off my nuclear, because I was getting a little antsy, a little aggressive. I was getting reckless up in the club, you know what I mean. But yeah, this gun's totally beast. And I want to show a picture of my class setup right about now. All right, guys, this is a suppressor, quick draw, and stock on this gun. To me, those three attachments is a must on this gun, especially for LMGs. It's a must for LMGs. Quick draw to me is one of those perks, or attachments I should say, one of those attachments that's a must for this for LMGs. And suppressor to me nulls the recoil out and everything. And stock, I use stock on everything. I'm like, stock to me is like Stalker from MW3, and I can't really play without it and everything. And it's just really good. I don't know what to say about it. It's just really, really, really good. And right here I was like, what the hell, where is he? And I sprayed him to the wall. But anyways, oh, my perks, and I think the perks I'm using is lightweight. The two green perks I'm using is toughness and scavenger, and the last perk is extreme conditioning. But this actually changed a lot and everything, because I noticed I've been testing out the class layout, but this right here is one of these rushing classes. I rush to the spawn real fast and pick up the enemies that's camping and everything. And yeah, but right here I got a little antsy. Ooh, sorry about that. Ooh, oh man, my drink came up. But right there, I got a little antsy right there, and I'm like, oh my god, I'm getting away from there. They all spawning right there. Next thing I get killed, and then I start yelling. But look at Jag right there, getting that feed with that hellstorm. Shout out to Jag. He just got his sub button. Go check him out. His link is at the bottom description to his YouTube, Twitter, and Twitch, I think yeah. But go check him out. Tell him his favorite black person sent you and everything. He's gonna know who it is, because yeah, I think he only has like one black friend. I think this is me. But yeah, hopefully you guys enjoyed this gameplay, because I enjoy getting it for you guys. But I'm gonna probably cut it down, because Dynamo really didn't get the 52 streak. But hopefully you guys enjoy this and everything. Oh god, I'm just gonna cut it down right about. Yeah, now I'm just gonna, matter of fact, I'm gonna talk. I'm gonna tell you guys about my life. I'm gonna tell you how hype I am and everything, what's coming onto my channel and stuff. I got my first 100 plus a couple of weeks ago with my boy Jerk. I think Pro Beast, and I don't know who else, but those two guys mainly, because they helped me out a lot and everything. He was running heavy support for me, and I know I'm gonna get a lot of comments at the bottom saying, "Oh man, you're getting support to get 100 plus. You're bad. Oh man, you're bad." Who cares? If you can get the 100 plus of skill, you're good. If you can get it without support or anything, I want to give you a fucking medal because I can't get it. The most kills I got with non-support was 60. That's what I got by myself. 60 kills by myself. But, I don't care what you guys say. At all. Don't care. And, wow. But anyway, guys, I got that 100 plus. Hopefully, I'm going to get some game. Hopefully, I get somebody to record it for me and upload it somewhere for me. But, hopefully, you guys enjoy that when it comes on to my channel and everything. But, yeah, I can't really nothing else, really nothing to talk about. But if you guys are new to my channel, there's a link at the bottom of the description. It's called MoTube. Click that link, put your phone number in that, and every time I upload, you guys will get a notification every time I upload to YouTube. Meaning you guys are going to get a text to your phone saying, I don't know where that came from, but you guys will get a text message on your phone saying, "So and so uploaded the YouTube video. Here it is," and everything. But there it is. It just got cut right there, and I don't know what happened. But if you guys enjoyed the gameplay slash commentary, give this video a like and a thumbs up. Also, check out the two videos on screen, or the two thumbnails on screen. I think it's my fake optic video, and the other one is Nuketown. But Nuke time. Whoa, fail. But also, guys, give this video a like and a thumbs up. If you guys are new to my channel, hit that subscription button. Also, peace out.